Hello guys, it's me, Vincent, today with another video on Super Mario Bros. 3 for the computer. There's a certain glitch if you enter the debug mode code, and I'll show you the code in just a second. Alright, so let's get started. Okay, so here we are. Now, in this type of game, see the camera. I put the headphones on to make it so that you can hear the noise good. Hang on, I'm just gonna take these off forever. And I'll plug this. And yes, they're broken. So what you do is this, watch. If you're doing Nystopia, then you just click escape. That should bring you here. Hang on, let me get this in focus. Now, it brings you there. You go to options, cheat, and then here it is right here. S-A-Z-Z-U-U. Description, debug mode. This mode allows you to... Oh crap, I hate these ads. Oh, and this Nystopia is free. Dang you. Whatever. So when you're done, do that. I suggest you have paused the video back a little bit ago. But to play the game again, see, nothing happens. You need to click escape once more, then it will turn you to the game. So with debug mode, you can watch. The problem is, here's the glitch. That. It's just Mario's head. Then, and look, you can see all his transformations. You can transform. I hate sticky keys. I just click yes, and I mean, it keeps bothering me. And how you can tell if it's Nystopia is because when you download it, you can tell by this image. That game is Nystopia. A little palm tree and an NES. So when you're ready, you click on that again. Takes you back. It's just the weird part. The reason is because he's in some kind of a new kind of boot. And this is in World 2, as you can see. World 2, level 3. And you know the green boot? This is exactly like that, except for the colors, and it's square. And in the darkness, it looks like Mario just has a head, no body. See? When you lose it. Now, this is how you get it back. You click jump, and then you change through the stuff in the air. There you go. And to change, you click shift. And to jump, you click space. So look, shift. Ah, sticky keys. See? That was shift. 40 seconds. But then he loses the boot at the end. Oh no, I'm sorry. World 2, level 1. Now let me show you that again in level 2. Okay, so guys, this is the best angle I have. So now remember, space and shift. If you're using a computer. That's a different kind of boot. It's pretty creepy. But it does the same thing. And remember, shift to go through all the transformations. And I have the multi-jumps code on, so I can jump almost as many times as I want. In fact, more than as many times as I want. Now, if you're using the computer version, just click X. And you have the multi-jumps code activated. Makes you jump so many times. I mean, you can just literally hear the jumps. So remember. Ah, crap, it froze up. Back to where I was. With the debug mode code activated, you can go to any world and how many ever lives you want. You can tell by the top corner here in the R. See that? That's how many lives you have. Once it stops, and you just click space. See, once it stops, that means you have 99 lives total. I'm going to world 2. Where I was. See? 99. This is where I was before. Dang it. I moved the camera. Crap. This is super hard. I hate this. Okay, there we go. Hang on. And then Z to shoot. It's, you know what? I'm gonna put this on you. These broken headphones. And you know what? I'm gonna do both. Wait, does both even work? Okay, never mind. No headphones. Yep. And remember, shift or if you're playing on an actual NES, B for the change suit. So now I have fire. Cool, right? Oops, I keep doing that. Sorry, guys. So cool. Can you see that? I'm still doing the flip. Crap, man. Cool, right? And that was Mario Bros. 3. I used to have Mario Bros. Like in my previous video. But nope. Don't have Mario Bros. Anymore. I had to wipe my computer. My computer's bad enough already. I shouldn't have downloaded this. Yeah, this game is actually pretty bad for my computer. Yes! Almost at 3 stars in a row. Now I'll show you another code. Remember, escape. Or if you're playing on the NES, just reset it. Now messed up momentum, NYASSS, pause it. Well, this code messes up the enemy's momentum, so all the enemies and Goombas and stuff are like flying all over, you know? It's funny. Oh, miniature Stone Mario, you cannot have any big power. If you're big and you activate this code, when you go to a level, guess what happens? It turns you small and stone, but you can still move. But you can't ever go back to normal until you deactivate this code. Pause it. Now, oh, this one is about the best one of all. SLXPLOVS. Let me say that in slow motion. That was kind of fast. Pause it. If I were you, I'd pause it really quickly to write it down. Or, you know. Oh. The possible. Okay, let me say that in slow motion first. SLXPLOVS. Now, this one, GAYUYA, GAYUWA. This one makes it have the fastest intro, like, you know, the part where it shows the beginning and then the title, Super Mario Bros. 3. Here's the multi-jumps code for those of you that don't know it. If I were you, I would pause it, write it down, whatever. GZUXNGEI. I did not make up these codes, since probably the codes that I make up will not work on this. Since I don't have the original Game Genie console. You know. The problem. Dang you. Now, I do not know how to run fast. Why is there ghosts in this level? If I can find any more codes, I will tell you, but until then, thank you for watching. Just kidding. I do not have any other codes yet. I still want to say thank you for getting through the end with me. And for the last moment, I'd like you to watch me fail at this castle in World 2. Yeah. Well, thank you guys for watching. And I hope this video served you well. And just search if you want this game because you don't have anything else by Nestopia. Just search. Try Nestopia Games Mario. It will give you a pretty good selection. You have I used to have Mario 1, like I said. Check out my Mario 1 video with one of my friends, Michael. Who lives across the street from me. Thank you for watching. Have a good day. I hope you all enjoyed this video very much, and thank you for watching through the end. I thought in the first part you probably wouldn't watch this video through the end, but if you are seeing what I'm telling you right now, then you have seen the entire video. The video was 17 minutes total. And I gave out some various cheat codes that will be in the description below. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe. Peace.